dream, but ain't shit sweet. So today, we got this video on this Insta, this supposedly quote unquote, air quote, 36 inch. That ain't really 36 inches. It's somewhat long. So yeah, this hair is terrible as far as the ends, but when you wet it and stuff, it comes to life. Details about this hair, it's 180 density, 13x4, really a 13x6. That's really all about the hair. Get into it. Let me show y'all the plug. That's the plug, up close and personal, no flitter. Yeah. Today I did this up down, so I want y'all to go ahead and watch me struggle with this up down for 8 years at this point. Like, it took me a long time to do this up down. I don't know why. Y'all know we're gonna be playing the best of the best music. It's just a vibe. Yeah, I got scammed by this hair company. It's gonna be a story time coming out about it soon, but other than that, I don't really have nothing else to say. This is my definition of like fluffy baby hairs, extra baby hairs, you know. I really installed this, like, my lace is just real gone. Stop playing with her. My makeup look good, I look good. It's a vibe. So if y'all wanna learn how to achieve this look, just keep on watching. So as y'all saw my intro, me giving everything I need to give, honey, it's just that type of tea. Y'all heard what I said. Y'all like, comment, and subscribe for a baddie. Today we're gonna be installing this 36 inch. It ain't nowhere near 36 inch. The girl got scammed up out of my coin. It ain't nowhere near 36 inch. It's supposed to be 180 density. It's giving 100 density. So it's a story time coming out about this week, but get into it real quick. Yeah, I plucked her. Stop him. This right here is supposed to be considered my 36. Girl, this ain't no 36. 4 people probably watched this video, but I had put out a video and I took it down real quick because I just ain't want to keep doing story times for some reason. I don't know why. I had a curly hair on there, okay? This 36 inch, I know why y'all put air quotes around it when y'all sent it, because it ain't no 36 inch. This 36 inch, 30 inch match the same length as my old hair. So this is a good 28, 30 inch. So it's okay, it's a dispute coming. I need all my money. But yeah, we're gonna be installing this today. I'm gonna put this video out late on purpose. Anyway, get into that plug. Y'all see that plug? Yeah, that's me. I really don't wanna talk. I just wanna do my hair. It's late at night, I'm tired. Y'all know the tea. I already cleaned my forehead. My skin just got clean with Noxzema. Everything is just prepped and ready to go. I'm gonna be talking throughout the video. I'm gonna pop in here and talk, but y'all know I did this vlog cap. Like, yeah, it's gone, it's disappeared, it melted a little bit. So let's just put this little hair on, this little 30 inch, this little 28 inch, and let's see what we gonna do. I already got a hairstyle in mind already, so we ain't seeing what we gonna do. It's about what we gonna do. I don't know why y'all think that I'm just like such an experienced hairstylist. Yeah, I know how to do some hair. Girl, why is this giving hairline? Girl, I ain't got time, girl. I plugged it. I don't know what else they want from me. I don't know why y'all think I'm a professional hairstylist, or I've been doing wigs for a long time. No, ma'am. I'm learning just like any other how. But we learn together. That's the good part. Today, I don't know if I'm doing the up, down, or like 2 ponytails to the back. You know what? We just got to go with the flow. I got this hot comb, girl. This hot comb right here is not one of them. This hot comb is not the bitch to fuck with. Y'all see that? Do y'all see that plucked out? Girl, this hairline was so thick. Y'all kind of know when the hairline thick, if you do hair. I ain't want to pluck it too much because I actually had another hairline in mind. But you know, I just got scammed all around. Notice, it's supposed to be a 13x4. It's like a 13x6 though, because the parting space. So I ain't mad about that. I'm mad about upgraded shit. I'm mad about my length and the density. I was supposed to do this braided style, but I ain't doing it no more. Like, girl, I don't even have enough space to do it. Y'all see this? Like, girl, it's like a 13x6, but the 13 part only go about like 1 or 2 inches, girl. That ain't gonna work for no braids. And yeah, I'm about to be using Ghost Bond today. White Blood and I, we love some Ghost Bond. Girl, this blow dryer older than Medusa, girl. All right, yeah, the dream got the scissors. Stop him. Layers of glue. Y'all know I'm not about to be talking. I'm doing like 4 layers.
I'm only talking flash shit in the posies. I maneuver on some calm shit in the sauce drip. Run the clock, can't tell me nothing. This is everything I wanted. Fly shit in the posies. I maneuver on some calm shit in the sauce drip. Round the clock, can't tell me nothing.
I'm gonna take this off. And we're gonna go ahead and lay his first little part in. I watched this video where they said you want to avoid using your hands as much as possible. So guess what? We're gonna use them hoses least as possible. Oh girl, y'all see how tight that is? Yeah.
This is everything I wanted. She ain't know it, but I'm everything she wanted.
Manifested where I'm at, the credit card just up to max, and everything I do I tax, it's hard to buy my time. They see me shining, my paint dripping, I'm acting different. I keep it modest till I turn up, I've been champagne sipping. They clock watch while I big bossing, a flossing proper. I'm quick to slide like a slip, not ducking cops and robbers. Been on a wave, you can't tame, they pressing play to play me. And I'm out of body, my vibration high, I'm levitating. I feel amazing, I'm keeping space.
But yo, it's tab part, honey. You gotta put a lot of glue, cause she gonna live first. Just letting you know that right now.
Away from them toxins, I'm going places, I'm gassed up, ain't no limitation. Headed where that tree in that weather, got my melanin popping, whip with the leather, the softest. What a fucker, humble brag. I'm bad boy with that cash, ready to spaz. I splash the dash.
Okay. Stop playing with the summer.
They mad niggas trying to bite too hot to handle. I ghost ride it, I pilot phantom. My mind ain't yet hit its prime. They ask me when I'm quitting. Decline to answer, I'm unbothered, I'm commanded. But fuck a body.
So right here, we're gonna go ahead and cut the ear tabs off. I didn't have to cut that much because y'all already know I kinda got a big head, kinda don't. I kinda got like a normal size head. And then we're gonna go ahead and come back into the glue.
They sloppy, I'm everlasting with it. I'm legendary, it's very scary. I'm seeing this through the finish.
I'm only talking flash shit and deposits. I maneuver on some calm shit in the South Street. Run the clock and tell me nothing. This is everything I wanted. Fly shit in the posies. I maneuver on some calm shit in the South Street. Round the clock, can't tell me nothing. This is everything I wanted. She ain't know it, but I'm everything she wanted.
Got game wrapped up like Reynolds, Kush pack like Skittles, Move like I'm supposed to be, I chose to be this lit. Shawty at the show just wanna get close to me and pose for me, then flick. And to be honest, girl, that's cool with me. Hey, ass at home in my t-shirt and all my jewelry. Niggas act too cool for school, but you know that ain't fooling me. Let her do her thing, cause I can't tell her mama who to be. Girl, that's rude to me. And if she wanna swing that Lexus down to Texas, know that I'm gon' let her. What the fuck I look like trippin'? I got polo on my sweater. Give a fuck about all that gossip.
So fat, make a nigga do a bear. I'ma shot when I land. I ain't even gonna pay for still in the rest. Girl, not they text me while I'm installing they wig.
Cause them hoes don't know no better. All my niggas on and poppin' till I can't fold up no more cheddar. What they mad at me for? Cause I'm out here stuntin' like my daddy, I'm plus with all my Negroes. I'ma drop that pen, I'ma send that addy. Players front of me, don't roll no mid. What the fuck you thought it was, ho? But you don't know what you don't know, so I ain't here to judge. Though I've been on my P's and Q's, blowin' them Q's and P's, baby. And I be way too flea to lose, but you still free to choose, baby. Rap ass nigga be tellin' them lies, but you know I don't move like that. It's funny when a cat bad nigga say you one of my guys when you know I ain't cool like that. I moved to the city real low key in a cut like stealth mode, dolo messed up, motherfuckers don't know me, and I'm on my health code. That's right, I moved to the city real low key, in a cut like stealth mode, dolo messed up, motherfuckers don't know me, and I'm on my health code.
I'm only talking flash shit and deposits. I maneuver on some calm shit.
All right, we back. I know my fan probably loud, but rule number one, honey, you cannot be doing your hair out. Let's take this little elastic band off and do what we can to do, girl. I'm tired. Let me see. Yeah. All right, so I bought this fresh razor. You know it's pink. Why wouldn't it be?
This is everything I wanted.
All right, so clearly I can't cut with that.
Fly shit in the deposits. I maneuver on some calm shit in the South Street. Round the clock, can't tell me nothing. This is everything I wanted. She ain't know it, but
No extra pieces need to be left.
Everything she wanted. Hey, wife,
she knew it.
This is everything I wanted. Love, she ain't know it, but I'm everything she wanted. Wife. This is every.
That side glued down. So this is how we looking so far.
Thing I wanted.
Y'all know I gotta put it in the middle part just to see how it would look. Girl, I would eat it. This is how it look. And this before I relay it down or anything. So anyway, I'm gonna take this makeup. Don't know where it's from. But I know that it do what it need to do. Let me pull my baby hairs down.
The sack gold chains on the stoop with house slippers.
We ain't gonna do too much, but we gonna do too much. This kind of look wiggy. All right, so I don't know what hairstyle I want to do, honestly, but I'm really thinking about doing a up down, cause like, I've been wanting to do an up down, but I just don't feel like doing an up down either. But I think I should do an up down. Y'all think I should do an up down?
So right here, I was thinking of doing this little Instagram hairstyle I had seen, and it was basically like two ponytails to the back with like the little bow things on it. But I got aggravated quick, so I just started working on my edges, pulling them down. But yeah, I got aggravated real quick, and I just decided to do an up down and stuff. So yeah, that's what we did.
B, too true for the flex, baby, don't cap to me. Drop 50, bring 150 right back to me. Keep a couple real hitters, got them on call for me. Money moving, got it in the market where it ought to be. Look, papa don't preach, teachers don't teach, niggas gon' reach, that's facts. I ain't worried about none of that.
Take my Tresemme holding spray. And let me hurry up and make sure I got my thing with me. Let me go ahead and put my hair in the ponytail. Because once I spray, I gotta get ready to go ahead and wrap. You gonna brush all this to the back? Hot comb it if you can. If you ain't got no hot comb, no point in doing a wig. No point at all. So I'm gonna take this and I'm gonna just spray it. Not too much.
I'm making that cash day. Bunch of O's like NASCAR, but it's really more like NASDAQ. Why they thinking that they hot shit when they really more like ass crack?
Bacon. We gonna try to get into this up down. Alright, so I got all this hair. Oh, girl. You gotta cover up my tracks.
On me like a referee. Niggas hating what they'll never be. Small top with a big bottom, yeah, shorty shape like a letter D. Let her have it, then I let her be. If you love it, gotta let it grow. Crazy cause you really never know. When I'm hurting, never let it show. I'm a two-tone, two-phone, two-chain, new thing, lame. Whipper, you a broke ass, low class, no cash, certified lame. Nigga, I've been getting to it like I ought to. Couldn't pick, so I bought two. Understand why your chick came. I'm just trying to figure why she brought you. I'm really repping and I'm flexed up, and I ain't gotta tell him I'm next up. Sleep on a nigga, they rest up, but I'm up and I'm getting my checks up. Me and the fellas be high as propellers, ain't shit you could tell us, we great, nigga. Looking at niggas like, how do you figure, unless you been talk about eight figures. I'm too cool for the rules, baby, get off of me.
All right, I'm gonna have to go off camera so I can part my measurements out right and not like fuck up my up down, but I'll be back. Y'all know I'm gonna show y'all how to do the up down.
So right here, I started, you know, molding my hair up. Let me go ahead and tell y'all right now, I did my up down over like 4, 5, 6 times. It was getting aggravated. I was getting aggravated. I was screaming. Girl, it was just a lot going on. So I'm just gonna let y'all know right now, because I don't want to keep talking. So basically, what I did when I had got real mad is I did a ponytail and it was real loose, but you know, I was like, let me use my strategy that I use when I'm doing my regular ponytail. So I started spraying the Tresemme holding spray on my hair, and then like I molded it while I was in the ponytail. Then I took the ponytail out and then we did the ponytail, and that way it works. So yeah,
we just be waiting on it. So yeah, as y'all see, girl, I'm sweating to get this little hair right, but I'm about to take two rubber bands. I might take two rubber bands, girl. I know y'all see my little double chin on all type of stuff. But I'm about to take my two rubber bands and just rubber band this.
So yeah, it was blood, sweat, and tears going into this ponytail. As y'all can see, my ornament arms, they wasn't sweating. I had a lot of deodorant on or whatever it was coming through my shirt. But when I say sweat, I mean as far as like I was literally sweating. Not really nothing else, but yeah, I was sweating blood because I cut myself with my razor and I was crying because I couldn't get the ponytail. So just keep watching me do it over and over and over again.
Rules, baby, get off of me. Never need no push, I do it all for me. Keep a couple real hitters, got them on call for me. Money moving, got it in the market where it ought to be. Too true for the flex, baby, don't cap to me. Drop 50, bring 150 right back to me. Keep a couple real hitters, got them on call for me. Money moving, got it in the market where it ought to be.
I'm about to say fuck it and do a stop part, like.
Baby, I see you hanging with your friends, chilling. Day and night for days on end. Now you can't come see me tonight. Say you ain't got the time. I'm the last one you prioritize. Peeping your IG pictures on my phone.
So right here is the time that I started, you know, having a vision of my edges in my head of how I wanted to curl them, how I wanted them. So I put a little piece out the front to curl. Let me tell you, I snapped on these edges. I snapped on this wig. Like, I plucked this wig with my life, girl. It did take me long. And like I told you, it's about to be a story time about this wig coming out because, yes, I did get scammed. So anyway, I'm going to go ahead and mow this other side. This side right here was giving me the most problems, okay? So y'all about to see me go ahead and use the back of my hot comb. I think this is the ponytail right here that I'm about to do. And I'm going to just mold it into this ponytail. And then I'm going to take it out.
Struggling with my edges for 40, not my edges, my up down. See, I'm so mad. Girl, I don't know what's going on with me tonight. So, y'all already know how this shit go. I'm gonna do one side of my edges on the cameras, one side off.
Out the mud with it, I put the work and you can find me where the turf is. Pin precision like a surgeon.
And y'all know, I love me some sideburns, so. So, we're gonna take this. And we just gonna...
So let's talk about edges. On my sideburns right here, I curled it the wrong way, but I'm kind of happy I curled it the wrong way because I get to cut it down to the size that it's supposed to be and that I really wouldn't have seen if I would have curled it up first. So we're going to curl it up. Make sure your curl tight. Make sure you got the smallest flat iron you can find because the smaller the better. So we're going to take some holding spray because I didn't want these edges to be that hard. I want it to be a soft hold, so that's why I used this. And I got this method, like, to hold it like this and then, like, comb it up from Paris Daniel. So, yeah, that's where I got that method from. And, you know, my sideburn came out cute and extra how I want to. So, we're going to cut these a little shorter. Actually, I'm not going to lie. These right here didn't come out as I wanted them to, but they actually came out cute.
Hey, I told her to make sure that phone is on silent so we know I'm what the vibe is. Take a look in my iris. I think she know that I'm high risk. I never know what the time is. I never know where my mind went. Hey, I got a lot on my plate. I got an eye on the prize. And I'm gonna make sure that we straight. Yeah. Look, it's a lot on my mind. And I got an eye on the prize. And I'm gonna make sure that we straight. I'm gonna make sure that. Hey, I got a lot on my plate. I got an eye on the prize. And I'm gonna make sure that we straight. Yeah. Look, it's a lot on my mind. And I got an eye on the prize. And I'ma make sure that we straight. I'ma make sure that I used to toss a coin in the waterfall. Send the wishing well. Now I get plenty coin. Some self made.
Them eyebrows and them edges gon' connect like connect the dot. And is a pussy hug gon' check me? Nah. Alright, so I want these a little shorter. So now I'ma cut them since they curled. There we go.
Gotta wish me well. You ain't like me then, but I guess it's past tense cause you tapped in. You was never who you said. I see the facade when looking, it really be that quick to tell. My guard up, I ain't taking nails. If it's not in my favor, won't sign a deal. I got the royalty in the mail. I got authority in the field. Take a look in my iris. I be precise with the timing. I move on a touch that's the high risk. I never know where my mind went. Ayy, I got a lot on my plate. I got an eye on the prize. And I'ma make sure that we straight. Yeah. Look, it's a lot on my mind. I got an eye on the prize, and I'm gonna make sure that we straight. I'm gonna make sure that.
Yes, like this is me. Just extra edges, like, girl, this is all me. And no, it's not for everybody. Don't get it twisted. I definitely ain't trying to put it off on everybody. But this is just dream. Like, this is what I live for.
Hey, I got a lot on my plate. I got an eye on the prize, and I'm gonna make sure that we straight. Yeah. Look, it's a lot on my mind, and I got an eye on the prize, and I'm gonna make sure that we straight. I'm gonna make sure that.
So far, this how we looking. Hold on, real quick. Let me get something. Oh. So yeah, so far, this how it's looking. Yes, the edges are extra, but this is my definition of exotic baby hairs, okay? Curly, you know, they doing too much. That's just me. I'm doing too much. I'm gonna pop back in with the finished look, of course. I'm just can't wait to see the finished look, and it's coming out so cute. I was with my good sis. She do hair. Y'all know I always shout her out. Actually, I was just using her headband style by Chilt, and I was like, what should I do? Should I do like a basic up down? Like, what should I do? And we didn't know what I was gonna do, but I was like, should I go off with the baby hairs? Like, just go crazy. And she was like, yeah, and that's what I did. Let me come up close. So this is how the hair looks so far. I know y'all see that little piece coming up, but yeah, that's her. And yeah, I'm gonna just pop back in with the finished look. Y'all know the vibes. So this is the end of the video. I hope y'all liked the video. The hair came out. This both side of my edges. Girl, look at the pluck. Stop playing with her. I did what I had to do. So if y'all like what I did, how I ate this up, I know it took me 8 years. Then go ahead and subscribe to the Dream Civil Right, the Civil Right Dream, everything in between, every rich nigga dream. Make y'all need going to get in between. Yeah. I love y'all so much. Make sure y'all like it up. Share to y'all ancestors. Share to anybody. Anybody need some tips, the Dream gave it to you. It will be a plucking tutorial on a different wig that I do that's coming out. But how y'all even liking my content so far? By the way, go ahead and watch my video before this one. Good video. Like, girl, I don't know why. It ain't cool as much as it needed to be. I did a little challenge, 20 minutes on makeup. I ate it. But this is, you know, this is the vibe. Anyways, I'm about to go to work, so I love y'all so much. All my dreamies, subscribe if you want to become every rich nigga dream. If you a nigga, subscribe if you want to become every pretty bitch nigga. You know the vibe. I love y'all so much, and stay safe. Mwah.